This court found you guilty of the murder of your wife with the direct intention to kill her, as well as defeating the ends of justice by staging her body and the crime scene so as to appear that she had committed suicide. Now is the time for me to mete out an appropriate sentence to you. On count one, you are sentenced to 18 years direct imprisonment. Turning to count two, which is also a serious crime, you are sentenced to 5 years direct imprisonment. It is ordered that in terms of section 280 of the Criminal Procedure Act, the 3 years of the sentence imposed on count two shall run concurrently with that imposed on count one. Mr. Rohde, you are herewith sentenced effectively to a term of 20 years direct imprisonment. You are further declared to be unfit to possess a firearm. Thank you. That is my order. Court orders. Respect the accused. Thank you.